Right, folks, in this video, we're looking at the ADJ Fusion FX Bar 3. Now, this particular unit only has white light. They're all LEDs. We have four LED pin spots. You have one either end, and then you'll notice two in the center. In between the pin spots, you've got banks of LEDs. Now, these, in a sense, will almost act like strobes as well. Now, this particular unit being only white LEDs, no colours, so it may not be for everyone. But if you want to fill a big area with white light, then this will do the job for you. Now, at the moment, it's on Sound-to-Light, but it will run Master Slave and DMX. I'll just prove a point at the moment now. It's just flashing, but if I start to stamp on the ground, just take a look. Give you sort of a general idea of what to expect, let's say, if you've got the beat of the music going. Okay, small look at this guy from ADJ. It's the Fusion FX Bar 3. I'll put a link in the description where you can get more information on this and other lighting. Practice and enjoy.